loves me. Harry, I need to tell you. I love you. There's a
roadway. And Catherine, I can be your husband. You may marry the prince that you wrote love letters to all along.
He will bring you pain. The betrayal he will deal to you, it will break the world.
You are wrong.
In a few days, I will be there, Lord.
Princess Catherine is to be your queen.
As far as I'm concerned, our marriage is at an end.
Still in words, baby. Before the otherness came.
Do you think it's nothing to go back to bed with your wife?
I knew its name.
What do you think is going to happen?
Run the dark, the light, the flame. The eyes of the eyes.
You're so heartless.
It's all
so full of hatred.
You're my queen now.
Lights were bright.
You should not abuse the Queen's honor with such language.
I care nothing for Catherine. I would rather see her hanged than acknowledge her as my mistress.
Tell me if
may I introduce Prince Henry, Duke of York.
Some of it remain. How long you would wait for me?
Are you sending me away so that you can be mine?
Do you mean Lady Anne Boleyn?
Yes, I mean Lady Anne Boleyn, you make no secret of it.
You're shaping the doorway. Make your good love known to me.
I wish with all my heart you could accept our marriage was based upon a lie.
How can you say these things to me? After all this time, after all that we have meant to each other. Please, after everything we've been to each other, after everything we were.
Don't you know I love you 1,000 times more than Catherine ever did?
And don't you know that I can drag you down as quickly as I raised you?
There is good news all round. Catherine is dead.
Cold could as sharp as my baby.
We are on the edge of a golden world.
Let him.